again, Lily. Today I'm going to show you how to draw a cute little how-to-draw owl. So let's get started. So first, we're going to draw a giant little cute chubby head. Yes. And then let's draw its little going around like this. But it's a great horned owl. So we'll draw the little horns just coming up. And then we'll go up and curve down. As we go down with the horns, like that, and then we will go down like this and create like little deer tails, but they're the feathers on the horns. Now, let's draw a cute little beak. We'll draw a little teardrop like that that's going upside down, a little dot and a little V under it. I mean, a little oval. And now let's draw the big eyes. That's the cheek. Big eye. There's the other eye. Now let's draw the two things. Color this in. Then we'll do it quickly on the other side. Now let's do the highlight. See you all soon for another How to Draw video. Don't forget to like and bye.